can't hold us back, we on another level. Yeah, it's that new age, ain't it something special?
Yeah,
we gon' change the game, we gon' live forever.
What's up, my friends, and welcome back to your Daily News of Fortnite here at the Happy Park channel. And today we have for you guys, well, today's Daily News Refresh. Now, if you guys are in fact new around here, it's everything you guys missed out on within the last 24 hours. Now, that could be leaks, brand new news updates, upcoming updates, and all that great stuff. So if you guys want to keep up to date with every single leaker with inside this Fortnite community, all you have to do is drop a like within the next 5 seconds, and of course, subscribe with those notifications on. I try to keep you guys updated as much as possible, and I have never missed an upload in over about a year or two now, so definitely deserves a like in my opinion. Now hopping directly into our first Fortnite topic, it looks like we have for you guys the official end date of Season 11. So we definitely know for a fact we are currently in Season 10, and there's about 20 something days left of Season 10, and it looks like Season 11 will in fact be throughout, of course, Halloween, so it will in fact be Halloween themed. And then throughout Season 12, we'll actually be seeing a official Christmas theme as Season 11 ends on December 1st. So, a lot of great stuff to look forward to in the next upcoming seasons. And we basically have for you guys the themes already. Halloween for Season 11, and then for Season 12, we'll actually be seeing a Christmas official theme. So, a lot of great stuff to look forward to. Christmas is my absolute favorite holiday, and the upcoming months of Christmas are absolutely my favorite time of year. What is your favorite holiday? Leave a comment down below, guys. Now moving directly into our next Fortnite topic, we have for you guys a whole bunch of glitches that Fortnite's looking into. So coming directly from FireMonkey, like always, it says Fortnite glitch. I found out by experimenting with stuff that if you switch to a prop right as you swing your pickaxe, you can do 20 damage to yourself. That is a very, very bad glitch. 20 damage to yourself? Yeah, that's not good. He also said, bugged challenge. Fortnite is aware of an issue where the damage opponent structures with a minigun spray and pray challenge is not tracking progress after the V10.30 game update. And of course, they'll be looking into that. Now, moving into our next Fortnite topic, it looks like we actually have for you guys something that's actually very, very insane and very good for the upcoming 2020 year. So FireMonkey tweeted out this. Here are some of the Epic Games storefront changes that are listed to come out within the next month or two. Splitting current storefront into discovery and browse pages. Have hand-curated collections in discovery page. A trending page. Mod support and price protection. Alright, so mod support. That is very, very, very interesting. So he also said this down below. To elaborate on mod support, players will be able to browse a catalog of player and developer-made mods for their games. Players will be able to auto-install mods on games they own, and they can manage them via the Epic Games Launcher or download the files separately for other games. This is a huge feature which will take a long time to build. You won't be seeing proper mod support on the store until 2020, but for now, we are starting our work, says EpicBits. Alright guys, so mod support for all Epic Games. Guys, that also means Fortnite. We could actually be seeing in 2020 some mods for Fortnite, so the game might be taking quite a weird turn when it comes to creative mode and playground mode. I mean, imagine making players like extra big, or imagine like an insta-kill weapon and stuff of that nature, or like Gmod type stuff. That would just be absolutely crazy if Fortnite is actually allowed to have that mod support as well. Now, let me know in the comment section down below, if you guys had mod support for Fortnite right now, what mod would you guys implement? Would you spawn in a bunch of weird stuff? Would you make something weird inside the game? Or what exactly would you guys do? Leave a comment down below and let me know, guys. Now to add to this, he also tweeted out this. In developer settings, currently, three different things related to a setting screen are in development. All three mention turning voice chat on / off. Setting panel. Setting screen game cheats. Setting screen game settings. Alright, so pretty cool stuff right there. Moving into our next Fortnite topic, it looks like we have for you guys something from the Crucible. Now, I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. I've been waiting for FireMonkey to give me a reply on this because I quite frankly have no idea what this is. But if you guys actually know, please leave a comment down below and I'll update it via the actual pinned tweet in the comments below. Because as of right now, I'm not quite sure what the Crucible is for Battle Royale. Is it a leak? Is it something like that? We don't really know. So I'll actually keep you guys updated in a future video, which will be tomorrow, of course. But if you guys do in fact know early before I do, that's great. Leave a comment down below and I'll definitely update it as my pinned comment. And then tomorrow's video, I'll let you guys know exactly what it means by fully explaining it after, of course, FireMonkey wakes up. Moving into our next Fortnite topic, it looks like we have for you guys a leak for the creative mode. And it, yeah, basically just says Nocturne. created by Alan Shinohara, Knocktown was a top 3 contender for the LTM Creator Contest. Use the grappler to jump around and dodge shots as you one-tap enemies in the air with the flint knock pistols. The player with the most eliminations wins. Alright, so an upcoming creative LTM. Pretty cool stuff right there. Moving into our next Fortnite topic, Lucas tweeted out this. A new playlist image was added. playlist_creative_playonly_40. He also added, I'm not exactly sure what this is. Play only is playground and it just has the playground name / description. Alright, so this could actually be a massive playlist with inside playground that is 40 players because it actually says 40. So pretty insane stuff right there. We're not quite sure what to expect with this, but again, we'll keep you guys updated when more information comes out. And unfortunately, we are already at our final Fortnite topic. I know it goes by so freaking fast, but this one's actually quite massive. So coming directly from FireMonkey, he tweeted out this. China exclusive / training mode Fortnite feature. Meet the signal zone. The lower the signal, the heavier the damage when attacked by an enemy. Divide into 4 stages. None, light, medium, and heavy. Replacement for storm damage on Fortnite, for training modes of course only. Alright, so pretty insane stuff, a replacement of storm damage. It's now going to be called Signal Zone over in Fortnite China. It looks like it's actually a test for the upcoming training mode for, well, pretty much Fortnite worldwide. Now we also added to this and said this. Confirm exit. In training mode, the top 5 will have a pop-up box saying, you've been successfully selected as the best warriors. Do you want to stay in the battlefield? Top 5 get the same XP. Left, exit, and gain XP. Right, continue and try for number 1. No bonus XP. China exclusive says unreleased training mode Fortnite info. 5-man victory royale. In training, solo or in teams, ranking in the top 5 counts as a victory royale, and the top 5 will get the same XP rewards. Continued from the tweet from previous. Alright, so that's the upcoming training mode, aka basically a Fortnite China brand new signal zone for the upcoming, training mode. Not quite sure why I just repeated myself twice, but yeah. Basically, it's an upcoming training mode where you guys can fight bots and essentially just practice your Fortnite game. Practice your building, practice fighting against people, and all that great stuff. So, pretty self-explanatory, but if you guys need more help, leave a comment down below, and I'll definitely reply to you with a more in-depth, basically, explanation. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As of right now, that's all I have for you guys, but like always, if you guys want to see more, all you have to do is drop a like on this video and subscribe with those notifications on. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope to see you guys in tomorrow's upload, and like always, stay happy.